fighting today. I know I'll let everyone know that it's gonna be like a short one though today. So far that we're starting off real good. So good, and my timing was way off. Man, that was a good one. Had us fighting that time. That was a real, real good one. Yep, they brought out the serious vehicles. Ooh. If anybody got their hands though on the Diora 2, Teku Diora, the one that is coming out in the main line, I wonder if anybody has managed to get their hands on it. I don't really know if it comes out here. It came out already. I could have made the jump. I could have. That thing teleported me. Yep. I got messed up, man. All because of those obstacles. I just now gotta focus on holding my position. Risky power moves. Go. That turn. There we go. There we go. In this game, sometimes it would be either the optical or the modules. That would be mainly the that ends up messing me up. Oh, you caught me off guard there. Should have known. Yeah, that's my fault anyway. Forgot you can do that. Catching up so far, so that's good. Keep focused. I can only hope he messes up here. That was really funny though. Caught me out of nowhere. That's what I get for lacking. Let's see how we do in the other one. better, but I get losing control here. There we go. That was a really fun track. Really, really fun one right there. Yep, and stay tuned for another Megazord video coming soon.